What is going on, guys? It's your boy Henry back at it with another video. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys what happens when you get a center to a 94 overall that has the shot creating takeover. So let's hop straight into it. If you didn't know, bitch is sad if you didn't know. MOBFGE, but you heard all that shit before. I'm just focused on getting dough. So don't waste your time on my line. We can't kick it, ho. But these niggas be bitches, though. Anyways, guys, as you guys can see, I got my 94 overall shot creating post score. And as you know, at 94, you get that second takeover badge unlocked, right? So I got my shot creating takeover. And as you can see, my moving mid is a 57. My contested mid is a 70, and my open is like a 68, something like that. But I'm going to be showing you guys gameplay of what this badge does, because this badge is crazy. As you can see, fadeaway mids. I'm a 7'3" pure shot creator, basically, now. Look at fadeaway mids, whites. It doesn't matter. These are green. I'm having my guard set screens for me, and look at me going to the basket, get dunked on, boy. What you thought? Look at me giving these layups and shit. I literally look like a 7'3" shot creator. He's in my eyes. Doesn't matter. It's white, no, it's green. Look at, I mean, look at this gameplay, guys. Y'all need to get this badge immediately. Look at green. If you have a playmaker on your team, you're making everything. Threes, twos, it doesn't matter. You're going to be greening up. Okay, so if you have shot creating or sharpshooting in your secondary for your center build, watch out, because you're gonna be a 7'3" demigod. And this is why I suggest to make builds with shot creator or sharpshooters or secondary for 7'3" centers. I'm a post-scoring shot creator, and look at this. I'm running around threes, greening fadeaways. I consistently hit these too. And I definitely can hit standing threes without a doubt. Moving threes, I haven't tried too much, but as you guys see, I'm a demigod. I'm a 7'3" demigod, and I just wanted you guys to know this when you're making this center build. And if you're not trying to grind, this is why you should grind for 94, okay? Anyways, guys, if you haven't already, make sure to smash that like button. Turn on post notifications if you're subscribed to the channel. And if you're not subscribed, then what are you doing, okay? Subscribe to the channel. We're almost at 200. And trust me, we're going to get, my goal is 1,000 by Christmas. And I think we can do it, okay? We're going to be grinding daily on 2K. And we're grinding every day on YouTube too, making videos, etc. But anyways, it's been your boy, Henry. And I'm out of here. Peace. I was on the ball. I'ma stack that money tall. After I get mine, I'ma share it with my dogs. Gotta carry out the plans, cause you only get one chance. Yeah, I do this for my fam. Haters hate the way I ball. I was on the ball.